those days for Lasso. My guy, I'm talking about 2004-2005. My guy called Tell Papa say school fees are 70,840 kobo. Meanwhile, school fees that time now 92. I got 85,000. Now I carry the 85,000 into Lagos. Instead of to come straight to hotel to hostel, and get good load for hotel. Pay hotel room 5k. Now I count 70,000. Now I hide that inside one corner for the wardrobe inside the hotel room. I call who 10k. He say go use 3k to drink beer and chop fish. Then the remaining 7,000, he go take out his sponsor. What's it called? There's this name we call them that time. Pleasure providers. That guy go Pekas. That time for Pekas, pleasure providers they charge like 5k, 6k. Let me say I didn't patronize them, like my guys they tell me. So, but anyway, that time I before I married. Now my guy called Groove, Job, Ben Curry. The pleasure provider followed him to the hotel. Truly, they agree 7,000. The pleasure is according to what I say, the pleasure provided the pleasure. In case you don't know pleasure providers, they walk around Allen. Sometimes if you're in Abuja, they are around I would say 2 at night. It's on 4. In Lagos, if you go to Crackers, you see a lot of them. They are actually nurses who take care of depressed men and frustrated men. So back to my guy. Hey, they do finish, they break income from the 7,000. As he shook out of a pocket, may collect 7k. He knows it. See, he rewind how they take drink, chop, reach hotel. When he entered the hotel, he said, check his pocket, see the 7k, see there. But they break now, the 7,000 is no longer there. He say no, something's going on. Out of after a lot of thinking thought, and guys, okay, maybe I mistakenly threw away the money. Now it's okay, maybe reach for the 70,000 when he hide from there, cut 7k giddy baby. Shock! He approached where he hide the money, his own vault in the hotel room. You know, see. He holds 70k dog. That time I look girl west. I've been my sister been nervous. You know, say get away yawa go gas. You call pleasure provider, my sister. I define 77,000 pleasure providers. What's the meaning of that? Are you calling me a thief? Why you embarrass me? If you don't get money to give me, you don't go talk. Be co, not go try me to get rick. Worry boy now, and the boy say, when you rick finish, you provide my money. Because this hotel, I don't the loss for this hotel, no be today. Any money I have here, no the loss. And you see, I'm the best day, no money, the loss. You will provide that. And get spark will begin make noise. Long story short, now the hotel management, come. I ask the guy, say, why them, but what did they happen? Now the guy get judged. And the tell manager say you don't search her back. Oh, but this girl open her back, pour everything come outside. Now only 800 naira there her back. See what you concern money, you dey crazy. What would I have to do with your money? This pleasure provider, they speak English. You know who they like pleasure provider from Pekas. Speak quiz English. What do I have to do with your money? Why are you embarrassing me? Excuse me, look at me very well. I'm an undergraduate student. Eh? Oh boy, now the manager say, come on, my brother. This girl don't pack, pour everything in their bag. You see their razor. The guy say, see. If you have money to pay me, just let me go. The guy say, no, the girl no come up for the room. Hotel manager called to my guy, say, leave this girl, me go now. You don't go misplace your money somewhere. You don't know where you keep your money. The guy say, my money there with this girl. I know it's at it. The thing not too serious. The hotel manager now, come get to call the mopo. Gate, you tell Motokunpo, make on let this guy, enforce this guy, or try and let this guy go. Mupoko arrived in the room, asked Mupoko call, then the guy said, Mupoko, thank God. This girl owe my money. And Mupoko asked the guy, say, you owe him money? The guy said, no. Mona look me what people. At that time, this girl don't pull. This girl pull a cord. All at least when you want to pull back into the bag, pull and come down again, Mupoko see, say, not in the bag. The girl pull cloth, naked though. Then Mupoko provoke. Mupoko say, my sister, I love you. Say, young man, why you are asking this? Why are you embarrassing this young girl? This girl never took your money. What's the meaning of this? If you stop this girl again now, I will fire you. Oh boy, worry boy, now that worry spirit boy come from inside. Out of annoyance, now my guy land this girl, slap blow. You don't see slap blow. Boy, for her. The girl make million braid. All those small tiny tiny braid. She gather and tie. As the guy slap her, boom! That girl fall. The million braid gone open. The full money roll come outside for her. Even the Mopo don't call God before shock. Mopo don't know when they shout Jesus. Oh.